Today my topic is structure of polynucleotide chain. A nucleotide is composed of three components. Number one, a phosphate group. Number two, a five carbon sugar or pentose. In DNA, the sugar is 2-deoxyribose, thus named deoxyribonucleic acid. In RNA, the sugar is ribose, thus ribonucleic acid. And third, a heterocyclic nitrogen containing compound called a nitrogenous base. There are two types of nitrogenous bases. Number first, purines, double ring structures with nitrogen at position 1, 3, 7, and 9. Example, adenine A and guanine G. Number second, pyrimidines, 6-membered single ring structure with nitrogen at 1 and 3. Question, example, cytosine C, thymine T, and uracil U. Cytosine is common in both DNA and RNA. Thymine is present in DNA, and uracil is present in RNA at place of thymine. A polynucleotide chain shows following types of bond or linkage in its components. Number first is glycosidic bond. Glycosidic bond, a linkage between nitrogenous base and pentose sugar to form a nucleoside is called glycosidic bond. Then phosphodiester bond, adjacent nucleotides are connected together to form a long polymer chain. For any one nucleotide, the phosphate attached to hydroxyl group at 5' carbon or pentose sugar is in turn bonded to hydroxyl group at 3' carbon or pentose sugar of next nucleotide. Since each phosphate hydroxyl bond is an ester bond, the linkage between two nucleotides is called 3'5' phosphodiester linkage or bond. Thanks.